Hi, my name is Edmund, and this is my YouTube channel, Cooking with Edmund C. Make sure you have a parent on hand to help you. Today, we are making German chocolate cake from the Better Homes and Gardens cookbook. First, preheat your oven to 350 degrees, which I have right here. For this cake, you would need a 4-ounce package of sweet chocolate chopped, baking chocolate chopped, 1/2 cups of milk, 1/4 cups of butter, 3 eggs, 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 3/4 cups of sugar, 2 teaspoons of vanilla, and 1 recipe for coconut pecan frosting. Next, melt your chocolate and milk together in a saucepan on the stove. You may need a parent to help you. And I have the chocolate and milk right here. Right now, we are at the stove, and I'm going to turn it on very quick. Make sure you have it on medium, and then we got to pour the chocolate in first, and then we pour the milk in. Then you mix it up with all the chocolate and milk together. Once it's melted, you will have perfectly chocolate milk stuff. And milk are blended together. Turn off the heat and set it aside. And it should look like this. Next, you will need to grease your pan and set it aside. Mix your dry ingredients in a separate bowl, flour, baking soda, baking powder, and some salt. Now mix it up and set it aside. Next, mix your wet ingredients. Take your butter and cream in electric mixer for 30 seconds. The sugar. Thank you. Then add eggs one at a time. Dry ingredients to your wet mixture. Slowly add your dry ingredients and chocolate to the wet ingredients and mix together. Do is put your cake batter into your cake pan and put in the oven for 35 to 40 minutes. Ready to put it in the oven, but make sure you have a parent to assist you. The cake is done. Now we need these mittens and stuff and to do it, but make sure if you need them. Our cake is done. We are going to pull it out and let it cool overnight. You will need a parent to help. The cake is cool we can make the frosting. You'll be making coconut pecan frosting, and you'll need a parent to help you because we will be using the stove. In a saucepan, mix together 1 egg, 5 ounces of condensed evaporated milk, 1/3 of a cup of sugar, 2/3 of a cup of sugar, 1/4 of a cup of butter. Is now thick and bubbly. Next, stir in 1 1/3 cup of coconut flakes. And 1/2 a cup of pecans. Let the mixture cool before frosting your cake. Frosting is cool and we can frost our cake. Our cake is now done, and now it is time to taste test it. It's really good. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for new videos. Bye.